So from the question that has been given, it says the terms herbaceous and woody are often used to describe plants. How do these...